Welcome to Dublin for this highly anticipated match. This one is too tight to call. There's so little between the teams. Former All Black Justin Marshall is here with me. Superb conditions here, Justin.
We've got superb conditions here. The sort of weather you love to play in. Well, it's a good crowd here. The stands are filling out nicely. This is an even matchup on paper, so it will come down to who brings the most passion. Both teams will be pumped up for this one. It should be a great game.
Well, that's our view, so let's see how the game pans out. And we're almost set to go. The ref gives the signal and we're underway. The number one takes in the kickoff. Looks like it's still on the side of Grenoble. The second 5/8 stops him. Bearitz have stolen this.
Did well to create the turnover.
Dead right. So number nine moves it on. Drop goal attempt. The drop kick, possibly not the best option there.
Crouch, bind, set.
There's some definite power going on in the scrums. The ball is out, collected by the halfback. That'll knock the wind out of him. The number nine takes him down. They get a penalty.
Well, that's pretty silly, really. I mean, it was only ever going to be a penalty.
Perrault with a chance to kick this and add three. Right, here's the kick. Strong leg drive. Grenoble chasing well. He's got the loose ball. The number nine is absolutely smashed. Strong defense. That's got them on the back foot. There's the try. He's broken through their defense. Well done.
That is what a finisher is supposed to do. Yeah, it was a brilliant piece of work that led up to this try. You can see it here.
Shot at goal, still to come, and chance for another 2 points. The number 10 lines this one up right in front. Gets us going again. Kickoff taken in.
It was a good catch under pressure. You've got to be calm in those situations. And he did it well.
By jinkos! And it's gone into touch. Manson, he's been hit hard. More formed.
They are like a bunch of Sherman tanks going up the field there.
Farnu hands it back. The number 14 with a nice run. The defence bring him down this time. There's some real force in this defence. Turns it back on the inside. The number three runs a straight line at the defence.
He kicks it deep.
Beeritz chasing up now. The bounce is favourable. The number 14 taken nicely there. Flat pass. Well, they won't catch him. And he's in.
That's what they were looking for. A beautiful try, no doubt about it.
Look at that. That's good skill. Just does all the right things to score.
No doubt about that, Justin. They've got their five, they could get their seven. This will be a tied ball game if he gets this. So, two extra points and it's a close game here. First five, then with the restart. The kickoff snapped up. Terrible pass. Passes delivered inside. That was a dreadfully bad pass. That pass was fine, very flat. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Can't bring him down. Good offload. Driven hard into the turf. Joseph lays it back. The offload, not a good option there. That's a poor pass. The number nine tidies up. Taken down in a brutal tackle. The blindside flanker has the ball. Great tackle. Crunch to ground. It's still on the side of
Grenoble.
He spreads it. Too powerful for that defender. I think they still have this one. He pushes the pass further. Driven hard into the turf. There's some real force in this defense. That'll knock the wind out of him. Perot charging his way downfield. Kibarish steals away for a long run. They come away with the loose ball. The first five taken into touch. The lock grabs it. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Oh! Oh, here's a penalty.
Well, it looked high to me, and the ref agreed too.
Perrault will have a shot here. Right, here's the kick. First five kicks off with a short one. Kickoff dragged out.
It's so easy to drop the ball in a situation like that, but I gotta say, he never looked like dropping it.
Fanu sidestepping his way through. He's got some pace. Good contest.
Release.
But still there. The scrum half thumped into the ground. Ref says play on, turnover here.
Good turnover, excellent start.
Yeah, I think you're right, Justin. Lovely tackle. Kibarish getting up some real pace. He gets crunched to the ground.
Oh, my goodness! Oh, that's incredible!
The centre tackling hard. I think it's there for Beeritz.
Remarkable!
Grenoble doing well to hold on here. jicks his way past. Cross works it up over his 5-metre line. And the supporters there, past halfway. Real chance here. The crowd are out of their seats. That is a try.
Just showed great pace there to score the try. He only needs a little space to work with.
What a try.
It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
Couldn't agree more. They've got their 5, they could get their 7. Very important conversion here. The conversion is good, and we have a close match here.
Very good kick, no doubt about that.
So the kickoff is made. Barry snaps up the kickoff. There's some real force in this defence. He's broken through. Only 10 metres to go. The number 9 gathers it out of the back. By crikey! And they'll take the penalty.
The tackle was a bit high.
First scrum in the game.
Bind. Set.
A brutal contest in the scrum. The 8 brings it away. The opportunity to score here. Barry looking to score here. Oh, intercept. The number 8 starting to stride off downfield. It's there. A good pass to his support player. Loses ground and momentum in that run. The number 9 keeps going. Easily past his opposite man. Now taken to the ground in a good tackle. Now flat.
There's
a knock on there. The second 5 gathers up the loose ball.
Yeah, he couldn't handle the ball and then knocked it on. He'll be annoyed at that.
Let's see how the scrum responds here.
An important defensive scrum here.
Set.
Oh, great hit. Now we start to see
Bruno
organise themselves for a set play here. Pass goes inside there. Here comes the chase. And he's shaken up by that one.
Smash!
And a penalty.
Definite penalty, Nisbo. Yeah, the penalty count's starting to mount, Nisbo, and there might be some frustrations creeping through.
With 3 points on offer, they're right in this match. The kick at goal now, right in front of the posts. The first 5/8 restarts. Kickoff nicely taken in. Powerful defense. Joseph is absolutely smashed. No one's going to be able to drag him down. It's a certain try. Oh, what a try.
Well, there were some outstanding individual contributions to that try.
Their attacking rugby is rewarded with a bonus point.
Look at that. It's just a brilliant piece of work.
And we're ready for the conversion attempt. With the scores this close, 2 points could make all the difference. The flags are up, and the score now 21-13.
That is good. Very good kick.
The restart. Caught and crashes it up. The halfback takes it over as 22. Now he gets the ball away. And taken finally.
Time's almost up for the first half.
It's taken down in a hard tackle. The ball there now. That'll knock the wind out of him. There's some real force in this defence.
At the moment, the pressure just seems to be getting to them, doesn't it?
Now it's been picked up and probes the defence. Crashing it up. He's been hit hard. And it's in touch. So at halftime, 21-13. There's not been a lot between these two in the first half. Pretty good crowd here. A few gaps, but not far from full. Just a bit messy so far, Justin.
Both sides led several times in the first half, and it looks like it could go either way. We can have a look at the stats now. Possession is pretty even, actually. They spent most of their time in the opposition half. It's a game that's been dominated by penalties so far. You've got to ask yourself how much things are going to change in the next half, don't you?
Second half. And the kickoff is made here. Kickoff dragged down. Lovely tackle. Crashing run into the line. He slipped through an ordinary tackle. Falls off the tackle. Holds the pass up. He drags it over halfway. Good offload. The lock giving the defence something to think about. And they get the penalty.
Definite penalty, Nisbo. More restraint is clearly needed. They've given away an awful lot of penalties.
And that's a line out.
They're all looking for holes in that defence. Let's see what they can do.
The throw well contested. The number 10 takes some stopping in that run. The number 9 running at pace and power. Tackled to ground. And they've turned it over.
They were banking on getting this back. Now they have.
Easily beats the defender. And he's driven back in the tackle.
Looks like there's an injury here. It's a nasty leg injury. It's always sad to see, but hopefully it won't be as bad as it looks.
It's going to
Crouch.
Be a scrum.
Bind. Set.
Boy, there's some force in that. Good pushing from both teams. The defence preparing themselves here. Long range pass on his way to the try line.
Oh!
And the penalty comes.
Well, it looked high to me, and the ref agreed too. Yet another penalty against the Nisbo. They really need to watch their discipline.
Here's the scrum.
Crouch.
Very encouraging signs
Bind.
For the scrum. It looks completely solid.
Set.
Good strong hit. Both teams putting pressure on. The number 8 has it. Real chance here. He's over.
Well, what a scintillating attack.
Another try will bag them the bonus point. their own. Sizing up this conversion attempt, Vital kicked this with the scores close. The flags are up, and the score now 21-20.
Well, it's turned out to be a riveting game, hasn't it? Both sides not giving an inch.
Kickoff is made. Kickoff taken in. Inside with that pass. The number 8 is absolutely smashed. And he's stopped in that one. Strong defence.
Kiro
charges forward.
Barry
at halfway. And a good follow-up here from tackle not complete. Keeps going. The second 5-8 with a good darting run. The number 9
has it out the back.
Can't complete the tackle. And unable to fend off the tackler. And he's finally taken to ground.
Release.
He pushes it on. Easily past his opposite man. He's looking for support here. The number 14 on a long run. And he's over. The try scored in the corner.
They're happy about that. The effort on attack gets them some points.
Absolutely exceptional try. Look at the focus as he lines this one up. It's a tough angle to kick from this one as he looks to convert the try. The first 5-8 converts the try and it's 28-20.
He kicked it pretty well, got good contact on the ball and it just sailed through.
With the restart. Nansen snaps up the kick. Joseph makes the
release.
Tackle. Grenoble might still have this.
Advantage.
Perrault goes down and gets it. Do they have this still? Yes, they do. Now we'll
Crouch.
Have a scrum.
They have a great Bind. Opportunity to apply some more pressure from this scrum.
Set.
Good strong hit. Furious looking scrum down there. Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here. He looks to throw that big wide pass. Surges to the corner. Kibarish charges towards the try line.
Release.
The captain feeds it off now. Barrett scores a try.
It was very good work for him. They just kept applying pressure and something had to break in the end.
That's not just worth the usual 5 points for the try. It's given them a bonus point on the table too. Shot at goal still to come and chance for another 2 points. Perrault looking focused as he lines the kick up. Successful conversion, 28-27.
That's a really great kick. It was not an easy angle to work with. So with that, the gap closes right up and they would have to favour their chances to get ahead.
Grenoble, kickoff. Kickoff nicely taken in. Brought down eventually, finally.
Release.
They might still have it.
They are suffering from their poor defence. They just need to start making tackles.
The number nine takes it out of the back. He's taken down hard. Lord, hard running this. The crowd have a feeling they've lost this. The number nine is charging on. That's an awful pass. And there's an intercept. Textbook tackle. It's
Release.
Still alive on the attacking side. And he's smashed in the tackle. Good work by the players in the ruck. Still their ball. The front rower grabs it out of the back.
They've got themselves into a position to take some points.
He's run into a good tackle
Release.
There. Now smashed by the defence. Back he goes.
Oh dear, this could be lost now.
Now flat. The ruckman, unable to hold him, sends it flat. Barrett's looking to bust out from their own 22. That is a good kick into touch. Not his best throw. Lost against the throw. David. Surging towards the line now. Scores. No one can stop him.
They have some real continuity in the play. That's a good result for them. A lot of outstanding work goes on here. And you see the moment where the defence finally breaks.
Yes, indeed. A chance to add another two here. I don't think the importance of this kick is lost on him. First five restarts. But it's been lost forward. He dives on top of it.
Well played. Good ball retention here.
Oh, he's got away. The front rower
Release.
Fighting his way forward. The number nine crunches it up. Good, strong run. There's some real force in this defence. Lovely tackle. And the ball lost forward.
He really should have been able to take the ball from the look of it, but he lost it. Seems like nothing they're trying is working, and the handling errors, I'd say, reflect that.
A scrum now.
Crouch.
The scrum is pretty tight
Bind.
In this game. No one will give an inch here.
Set.
Grenoble
with the pudding. The defence preparing themselves here. Delivers it back inside. That's a very flat pass. The first 5-8 going hard, and he's finally
Release.
Taken to ground. There's the ball. The number 9 pops it up. The number 1 with a good run. Trying to hold them off now. Flat pass.
They're all.
Hands it back. Offload not coming off on that occasion. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Rather speculative pass. And he's shaken up by that one. So, this will be a scrum,
Crouch.
5 metres out.
Bind. Set.
There's some definite power going on in the scrums. A brutal contest in the scrum. They've turned it over, beautifully done. Ball is out now. Barrett's forced to run it, 5 metres out from their own line. It's a penalty. So, just a few minutes remaining here. And into touch it goes. They'll have a line out. So, just a few minutes remaining here. The number four gets it. There's some real force in this defence. David gets the run of it. Past the halfway line. Joseph finally dragged down, but he made a telling run. He's been hit hard. Barry puts the foot down. The second 5/8 snapped it up. Brought down dangerously close to his own goal line there. Oh, he's got his hand out here, and penalty.
Good call. That's definitely a penalty.
So, just a few minutes remaining here. Good kick. They'll form the line out. They'll have a line out.
We're into the last few ticks of the clock now.
The lock dragged it down nicely. That'll knock the wind out of him. That's a very flat pass. Kibarish gets a bit of steam up. Number 9 snaps it up. Powerful defence.
Not long to go now. The last few plays of the match.
Gets it after the bounce. Lovely tackle.
Barry
charging on. I think they still have this one. Now a drop kick remains an option here. The lock runs smack into the defence. Now an intercept.
Well, it was a great catch. He's got good hands.
Joseph is absolutely smashed. Kibarish with a good burst of speed. And he's got support. Real chance here. Try scored. And that has got to be the match winner there.
They finally got him into some space, and he showed us just how brilliant he can be.
Well, that is a magnificent try.
They're looking good with the ball, though. They are so threatening.
Yep, totally agree.
It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
Perrault
looking to convert the try here. Right, here's the kick. And the referee says that is it. Bearitts have won. This win will do their confidence no harm at all.
It's been an interesting game here. There were quite a number of kicks made in this match. It was a real old-fashioned kicking battle. Penalties conceded were a big issue. The lack of discipline can be seen in the figures.
Thanks for joining us. We'll look forward to seeing you next time.